Stan Kenton kept us guessing. Across the alley from the Alamo stood a pinto pony and a Navajo, and more of mystery than we would ever know. Sure is enough mystery, and still perplexes, how did that Navajo end up in Texas?